So this week we continue with Pinchas' sermon series. In the past, for almost 2 months and a half. And the worship is a lifestyle. Yeah. A lot of people, they go my basically the worship is only Sunday. I get my kids ready. We sing a couple songs. How can that be? Or we leave out the parking lot worship. Yeah, right? But worship, very much not. It's every single day. When you go to work, you go to school. That's it. You worship every day, yeah, right? The way you think, yeah, the way you speak to people, the way right? Because what comes in out of your heart, that's worship, yeah. So worship is a lifestyle, right? Okay. Ministry, yeah. How many of you guys are in the ministry here last week? Right? Yes, right? And how many of you guys think you have a good one? Right? Last week, you think you have a good one, yeah. And I think a lot of you guys think you have a good one, right? Especially about last week. There were so many people that came there. Hopefully, they sign up for that week. Everybody has at least one spiritual gift. And each time one of them is one shot. This is the one of them is supposed to be used to glorify. Amen? Yeah. So, it's a worship ministry. If they thought a series, it would be a series of discipleship. And then the next couple of months, our sermon series about discipleship. Okay? And how is discipleship? How can you implement discipleship? So the next couple of months, we're going to be concentrating on discipleship. Yeah. Now, people that discipleship in Kenya, you need this discipleship. What is discipleship? Okay? Yeah. Discipleship is one-on-one with someone. You can do whatever you want. You can do what you teach them about God. You teach them about how to live by passing on your ideas and knowledge to someone. That's discipleship. It's not hard. A lot of people think that discipleship is so hard, but it's really simple. Okay? It's just two people getting together, and one person that can just share what he knows. That other person, So we're going to be learning about discipleship the next 2-3 months. Okay? So I'm going to share with you a funny story. Okay? So if you can So the Sufu Chen, So he doesn't know all the members. So he goes from house to house. Nobody opened the door. So he keeps calling. 那个狗狗 那个狗狗穿一个鞋，那个黑狗狗是谁的？ Somebody is gonna have to pay for that. 那个谁不能管你？就叫了，你狗狗还是？就黑狗狗找了，那个谁不得了？你不能黑狗狗也是四百只呀？你小孩看，你小孩好好的，你小孩好 biverse in the car， 你摸好 biverse 的窟窿，走路好找了呀？ In next week, show Revelations 3:20. Okay, Jose, can you read Revelations 3:20? Let's see what the pastor wrote. Let's see the short part of that. Revelations 3:20.
Here I am. I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come in and eat with that person and they with me.
Okay. And then, Genesis 3:10. Turn to Genesis 3:10.
He answered, I heard you in the garden, and I was afraid because I was naked, so I hid.
Okay, so to Sophia, you show her, you didn't call you to the key, but you know, I'm not sure. That's it, you don't want to get a job. The whole thing, you let out, you tell me, 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 呀，你去黑山找了是不是？这个也他妈被折磨呀，被折磨了，被这个黑山找了呀。So today we're going to talk about discipleship. This is my title of discipleship. Discipleship and investment that lasts. Okay. People that in discipleship, our family. Okay. A family, make your friends, make your 朋友呀，然后经过 discipleship， 被几个好呀，也被几个人呀。 So today we are talking about discipleship, an investment that lasts. Because when you disciple somebody, it's never a waste. Think about it, right? 几美好呀， you can't wait to learn，你呀，你能学 everything， 你莫努力，你莫搞好不了，okay？ Because people that you get ya, remember how everybody's going to teach them that? I'm not going to teach them this Bible verse. Yeah. Let me tell you, Matthew 28, right? Jesus shot through that. Go and make disciples. Yeah. See? However, people that Jesus didn't say, you go more sure, go by here. Or also, go more sure, go by dog, come back, let's go ahead, right? He didn't say, when you have time, yeah, we're all. That's why we have to really take Matthew 28. Very seriously, go, right? They were both go, do it. It's like, but you don't want any choice, okay? And you have mentioned that discipleship should be part of our lifestyle, and it should be part of who we are, our DNA, okay? So, we understand that discipleship is somebody taking on somebody, and can't walk, and they're all watching, and they're not long, that's what is like passing down generations And they bought the bacon and cheese, right? They bought just the bacon and cheese, the excellent cook, right? Yeah, bacon and cheese, every time we have a party, right? Have you not known that? They make excellent papaya, yeah, pho, they have a kabun, a lot of yeah, so good, bacon and cheese. And they cook on after every time when we have a party, I just can't wait to go on, so yeah. But I don't know bacon and cheese. I don't know how many of you guys are passing the routine, they call cooking and the next generation. Understand quite that, right? Because they cook lots, all right? Actually, they do a recipe. They do a killer dessert, actually. They need to pass down the bacon, you know? This is like the next generation. What are they going to eat? They know I got young. So what they last are the lineage, they won't cook that. You need to pass out what you need to know. And in each moment, you know what we're going to eat the next generation, you? Hamburgers and hot dogs. Yeah, they were talking about it. The difference in one way from one, they're going to eat hot dogs. They have no more. Right? They're making it. They make you share, make a recipe. Big care, big of Florida. Then big care, big other nation, you know, yeah. People are not a young couple, you know, eh? That's all. People, then they just starting life. They need to know your recipe, okay? And then they can do it, like, they don't share, they have a little secret, they may, yeah. She can't even know what can be me, okay? Got the apology, okay? Because that's what discipleship is. Can't have the orcas. I don't want to come to church and eat hot dogs. Hamburger, right? I want to eat thai, lah, right? Kaboom. Those good stuff. And I remember when my wife, rice cake, okay? Let me have a rice cake, right? She wanted to tell me that she tried herself. So I remember the very first time when she tried it, and I thought it was really soggy. And yeah, like one more for day, right? And then how do you try this? It was she, right? And yeah. But she, you want to tell me, right? And you try to use to know, right? And you want a one more for day, it's really soggy. And after a while, and that she was a good part of my wife, and she too, right? Continue to do it after try, right? So maybe after the 50th or 60th time, it's become better. It's not perfect, but why would you at least talk? You have to work it easier, you know, you can get your faith. Go for rice cake. Go on, right? Maybe just ask you other nature, the South Coco, maybe try. What she got it, that she but we can cut that, right? We can teach other younger nature. So yeah, quite. Did you think you more other nature? Go on, rice cake. Go on, the rice cake. Go on, you need to try so many times, 50, 60 times. But right now she knows how to make it. But it takes her a long time. Try her, right? So that's what discipleship is. See? So let me ask you, let me ask you guys. Are you guys transferring your wisdom, your energy, your experience, your shortcuts, right? Your recipe, right? To the next generation. Last one, right? It's time for the older generation to hold the door. So the younger generation can come in. Right? How many remember the Sukos and So she had a lot of people who are not right? And the younger generation, 我们的人得到了 step up 一个好样，那是个 how can we 要做的呀？第三个 how can 做？你看，都是很重要的，问人天好的了，哎，你去问人道了，而去问人天，看到不呢？你现在是往这个方面，in order to 得到，你看都是很重要的，我看到得到我给侬。 church 的呀 ，or leaders 啊 ，how can they do that？ 那啥家 ，right？The older generation need to care the what you need 了 ，right？To disciple them and to train them， 呀 ，right？So that's what this 公司还，那是把你那个，he start to the point where how we gonna do that？ 呀，你得弄啦，你得弄，come on， 你要他搞，他搞 ，right？这边老少没管孩子 ，right？ We need the young people to step up. They need us more. What they do, especially they care about it, right? They teach you, train, they teach you disciple, right? How can they be the future generation? How you gonna speak? How you gonna act? Right? Yeah. See? So that's why they talk. They talk younger when they talk guys. In order for this leader to be the future leader, we need to disciple them. We need to how can they do it? They make more the idea and the knowledge to them, right? So remember that. So be sure, but just a little, in Job 1:3, right? In the morning of the Bible, this is a short passage, but we're going to go into more discipleship. Job 1:3, I don't know how many people know Job 1:3. A lot of people probably don't read Job 1:3. Job 1:3 that, tell your children of it, and let your children tell their children, and their children another generation. 好了，你讲的呀，还是懵的。爹，那个民谣还多那个生死，爹，那生死还多多点高啊呀！你可能看见，你看那个民谣了，其他的那个民谣看那个生死，那个生死看了看那个generation呀，不就下不来，不就还在。 你呢？你家里或者你工作不难的，你去工作不要啊，去上班，你肯定是要你弄点招了。他们呢，家里 says tell your children and let your children tell their children and their children another generation. 你不包了，你得有大人有大来，那谁弄的呢？大大来，对不对？肯定得有人包吃喝去。 大家为什么要看那个生存？因为那个生存要看的，对，right？ 你别忘了呢，the new age，you know what happened？yeah，our legacy lives on，yeah。Everybody still remember who you are，对吧？哎，去看，去看，去看，去看，去看，去看，去看。A lot of time，哎，不，哎，哎，哎，查呀，哎查，哦，我那大爷那是也是个，no，他弄了。 Sermon 还得，好比我弄了那个亲戚啊，亲戚好比看，那个没重要，那个朋友、儿友、那个 friends， whatever， 那个 go to waste， right？ And then just about three four weeks ago， 哎，我看，我想呀，we're like doing his homework， 哎，我看 how to study， how to do his homework， 呀，哎，我讲，嗯。 I've been studying and I've been doing this homework for a long time, yeah. But I want to make sure that he knows at least what I know. Yeah. As much as I do, okay? So, they just kill off. Think about that. Impart truth, Kealeya, right? Spend time with them. Teach them, okay? If you know something, teach them as much as you know, yeah. At least, the at least they know as much as you know. Inchi Guma go on to how you can build a great legacy, okay? So that's what I have to do. I'm going to teach them as much as I know. The Nunchi Nyama, Jumu, or at least he, we both, Kaya, we both, yeah. And then which all know, right? Actually, but I don't know. You know much more, right? They both are moving, right? I mean, yes. They both are moving, okay? They both are, right? You guys know what works and what doesn't work, right? Because they want life experience, right? That's the good thing. Don't give me excuses, yeah. Actually, I cannot teach the younger generation to catch on the whole other. I don't know. You have life experience, yeah. And you know the mistake, yeah, you made and you learn from it, right? A lot of niggas, right? Nobody is ever that dumb or that or achieve, right? You want to do something else. Do something else. And how you want to learn, you can teach that to your children, right? So you have skills, you have experience. That's what that bitch a lot, right? Bitch, we do law. I think that none of these older people here cannot pass on any wisdom to the younger generation. Yes, believe that? I believe that we can learn from every single people here, especially bitch a lot, yeah. So bitch a lot, right? We still feel that we don't love George people, cash all that. We love, it's our known, it's our, we want you to train us, to teach us, teach us about God, teach us about the Bible, God. It's our known name, how you guys did, what worked, what don't work, okay? So don't think, or the younger generation, it's our known name. We do, it's our known name, it's our known name, teach us so that we don't make the same mistake as you guys, okay? So just think about how high your children will go, yeah. It's not that you have a big one, how high they can make a score and they can be as high as we could. They have been to look at them, right? These are generation leaders or just imagine how high the Lucian will get, if we mentor them, yeah. Teach them, okay. So you start that every generation we're supposed to build upon another generation. We're supposed to buy for the next generation that's and you build the whole world. It's like a big deal. It's not a big deal. It's a big deal. We get doctor's degree, master's degree. Yeah, we share. We take shit, right? The whole thing is not. God, the moon is here. So that's what our purpose meant to us. Every generation is supposed to be better than the next generation. You guys want that? Right. If you mentor and you teach that, your children should not struggle as how you struggle. Right? No. You want your children to be better than you. Yeah. So so they can be better than you. So even whatever they watch, because you want your children to be better the next generation, okay? So, because I want my children to start at a higher level than I am. Yeah, right? Then just imagine, start from scratch, the ingredient. She already know, right? So she can perfect that. In the morning, you can the next daughter, you can the next younger lady, from scratch. So that's what it is. Discipleship is teaching people to love better, to love better. tough struggle. And then they just pick off where we left, right? So Osei is an example, right? Osei, he's building the next generation of Baekje worship people. He doesn't invoke a individual caring of more stuff like music, right? The new world didn't listen to me. The bitch was didn't listen to all the young. So we should buy the next generation, right? Then Kanebola, all this youth, remember about Kahora. That's going to be your next generation of praise and worship leader, right? The Shiva Hosei already put them here to build them up, okay? So we should not start from scratch, yeah. See, sometimes they make it ahead of me, they want to have a picture, but in order to leave a legacy, they have to build the next generation. Yeah, that's what I think it's a lot of people who have. Before they don't take him again, it's just something they can ignore, right? The reason why they want to take him again is because this idea, I want my children to have a better life. It's like a young man, you need to change your life. And they can't take him again, you can share it with me, you know, again. But they can't take him again. They all go to college, they got master's, a lot of doctor's degree, yeah. With the more we rise to a higher level. Yeah, just because this Sunday, we do have better life, okay? So that's what the discipleship. Care, learning, show, child. They don't know that. And basically, well, the Quran and the Bible has so much story about discipleship, mentorship. Yeah. Basically, it's all about Moses. Remember, another example, the first book, basically, the first example of discipleship. Yeah. Moses and Joshua, right? There's no story about Moses and Joshua, right? This idea, Moses and Joshua, Jesus had a commitment that, okay, I'm going to be a mentor, you're going to be my mentor. This is a little relationship. You know that Moses is discipling Joshua, right? That time, this is Moses and Joshua. Yeah. Joshua, he's a young person. He was a young Jewish person, right? This is Joshua, more integrity. He was too much, yeah. See, Moses, he has great wisdom, okay? And he likes to delegate important tasks. Especially Moses saw potential in Joshua that this is a future leader, we'll catch up, yeah. And Moses, what did he do? He take Joshua, he said, Joshua, come with me. He teach Joshua, the kind of Joshua, everything, okay? Everything, everywhere he goes, we don't shut up, and we have important meaning of Joshua, come on, okay? We don't want Joshua, come on, we don't go back, Jiva, right? Moses care Joshua, not everything, do much. He teaches Joshua all about how do you live a godly life, okay? And at the end, what happened, right? At the end, this idea, Moses commissioned Joshua to become the leader of the Israelite. Yeah. So I'm going to give him one Joshua, so that's the shape of our relationship, a mentor, a mentor. It's okay to go on. Moses, people there, you would just tell Joshua, get a do, would get that, what happened, right? He would cut it off. In order to keep on losing more danger, and they okay, I'm going to take Joshua in my wings, we'll pair Joshua. The Hallelujah, Joshua, the young hug, he's going to shoot Hainan Israel, okay? So that's what our relationship is. How can the Jumua, Moses, the Jumua Joshua, again, Joshua will never become the leader, the Jumua Moses, okay? So that's one example. Another example is Shemeke, Naomi and Ruth, okay? That's another mentor relationship, yeah. They were all right. They both have a story of Naomi and Ruth, yeah. They go to Haram, yeah. Okay. Naomi and Ruth, they got an opportunity. You can go back to your people, right? The Ruth, you should know Naomi, yeah. You have more advice, right? You need to know different nationalities, the Jewish people. Yeah. Naomi was a Jewish kid. So both of their husbands died. Okay. Right? And then Ruth, catch me up. You don't have to stay. You don't have. You can leave. But this is what it moved to. Ruth, Nyonya decided to stay in the Naya, mother-in-law. It was followed by Naomi, okay, Nyonya, including Yunjin, right? So Ruth, that needed to go watch, right? That she died on me, go watch, okay, then the camera, Ruth, so watch you went in the Jejong, you went there, right? Then Naomi tell Ruth how to run a household, you know, wash up, yeah, you make it in this world, make it in the JP water, right? She, the cat's one, yeah. The roof, if we both are in this world, the looming, yeah. So that's why Ruth 1:16, that entreat me not to leave you, or to turn back from following after you, yeah. Or to turn back from following after you. Wherever you go, I will go. And wherever you lodge, I will lodge. Your people shall be my people, and your God shall be my God. Naomi, the camel, four young, so what you hear, some of them. Ruth, she got fire. Ruth, Santa, Naomi, Ruth, all the other. Naomi, Ruth, the camp, and young. Everything, the camp, so what you. The camp, we do it, Jason, the camp, the Jewish. Some of the roof there, I mean the roof, the $5. That's what the roof had put there. No. Come on, I think, where do you sleep? I'm going to sleep. Okay? Your people shall be my people, and your God should be my God, right? Now, I mean, roof to that point where roof does not want to leave. Okay? That's a relationship. Of mentor, yeah. And this side, she told him, Ruth, they're going to husband, yeah, right? But she, the Ruth, the guy, they're going to husband, she can't be a Jewish person, yeah. Ruth, she bought the culture, she already know how we do in Jason, yeah. Because I said, how can she do that? Because Naomi, can Ruth, we do in Jason, Naomi, can Ruth, so much, okay? So, Naomi spent time with her, then she turned up Naomi, blue roof, to her head, making time. Jenna, roof, shout out Naomi, okay, Luna, that's what roof ditches up, leave Naomi, right? And this up, what great comes from this story? Then, what is John? Who came out of this story? Jana, King David, right? Yeah. Without Naomi, right? Ruth, she long, your boy, right? Without, the she long, without Ruth, boy, and then Israel, right? There's no King David. And there's no King David. She won't call like Jesus, Joseph, right? People understand, I thought. Yet she more Ruth, we do it. Naomi, it means, you know, right? Ruth needs to tell Naomi. The Ruth is the great grandmother of King David. You see the power of about that, her legacy. There's King, example of Jesus and the disciple, yeah. Jesus, he's the great model of discipleship, yeah. He took 12 ordinary men, yeah, from everywhere, yeah, walk of life, yeah. He just picks 12 ordinary men. They're not special. But Jesus and Jesus actually lead disciple all in all, yeah. When all do some are daughters, yeah, and Saka, and Momo Bach, they did that. But they are jealous, right? Some of the disciples are jealous. The Shiki there, they did the Zhong Chai, who's going to be the greatest of the kingdom? That Zhong Chai, right? And there's going to be some unforgiving. They got a Zhong Chai, and remember the story of the Samaritan, where the Samaritan and Jesus with the disciple crossed the yeah, let's just send fire, right? Those disciples, we see some disciples are misunderstanding and lacking of faith. Sometimes they go, you are the Messiah. You better let you question it, right? So, but you know, he picks these disciples and he saw them not for who they are, but how God is going to grow them and how God is going to establish his church. They were general. There's no reason, there's no purpose, right? If Jesus, he is the sadhana, when he trained the 12 disciples, right? Remember I was telling you, they're jealous, unforgiving, misunderstanding, they lack faith, right? But Jesus saw potential, and he saw that he's going to use them to grow his church, yeah. So Jesus, everything the want to change here, because you know how Jesus build them up. Okay? He spent quality time with them, yeah. 你做好了, he hung out with them, 那个温德和诺摩德和, he encouraged them to tell them, yeah. Sometimes the whole show of Jesus said, yeah, we gotta keep going, we gotta work for the kingdom, yeah. He prayed for them, we talk about Jesus, okay? He taught them God's word, and care about Jesus to become disciples, yeah. And slowly, they become to us all, right? You start to see changes in their life, right? He took them from a place of doubt to a place of faith, right? You guys see that? A lot of people, they get discipled, legit, both of them give us identity. At the end, they become strong leaders of the gym, yeah, right? So, they share, after Jesus came to Tara, what happened to all of them? This is what happened to all of them. They all died for their faith, yeah. Then Jesus will love that. They got one of them to walk on Jesus because they were willing to die for their faith. So that's what Jesus did not see that as a waste. Every single year, every single day, he invested in this, he did this saga. And at the end of the result, these are when we have the gospel, right? You think about it. Did Jesus get fisherman, tax collector, once a zealot, they do a job, Thomas, the daughter, all this. These are just ordinary people. If Jesus can, will we have the gospel? If Jesus said, these are the men I'm going to use. And then they wash you, right? So, every single youth here is valuable because you chipona, inuna, dahora, they're gonna want to spread the gospel. But here, missionary, at the workplace, right? They're gonna go spread the gospel at the workplace, yeah. So just imagine, they just sit in there, yeah, it's a dealer, it's a little, it's a little, it's a whore, right? If you want to do it, invest. I don't think there was a good thing. Somebody invested a little bit of care and now they're on fire. So it just takes a spark to start a fire. How about us? People might know, or people may challenge us to do our very best. People might know, do you guys have a mentor right now that challenge you at the also, I know you're good, but I want you to be better. If I do like that, look, I know that when they go all the hard, that's just like that. But when you don't try, We need somebody like that to challenge us to be the best. And that's what a mentor is, okay? So be a lot of people who are you can part through and say, hey, let's do this way, let's do that. Put your idea, your knowledge, campaign of people, and we all will take that. When you know, we're doing justice. I learned a lot from being someone. They're all elders of Ken Romonochi. And I love taking inputs because the more the Ken you learn, the more you build on that. Okay? We share another example, Paul and Timothy, right? We know that Timothy is not all of a sudden Timothy, he put God, right? All of a sudden, one person cannot just become a leader. Yeah. It takes investment. It takes time. She took a lot of time to build up somebody. Abishai, how did Paul build up Timothy? Yeah, right? You know Timothy. Hey, Timothy, who is the person that who invested in your life, right? Timothy's going to give you so many people. Timothy had that. Well, that was my grandmother Lois, my mother Eunice died. Timothy, grandmother, Bobachi. Timothy, Eunice died. Bobachi, yeah. And last but not least, it was Apostle Paul that helped me grow. See? We see throughout the Bible, Timothy gives credit to so many people we see that Luke, John Mark, Barnabas, Silas, Titus, right? So many people invest in Timothy. So Timothy is a leader. He was a leader of who he is because he won all the people invest in Timothy. Yeah. So Bishop Acts 16, Paul came to Derbe and then to Lystra, where a disciple named Timothy lived, whose mother was a Jewish and a believer, but whose father was a Greek. The brother at Lystra and Iconium spoke well of him. Paul wanted to take him along on a journey, so he circumcised him because of the Jewish who lived in that area, for they all knew that his father was a Greek. As they traveled from town to town, they delivered the decisions reached by the apostles and elders in Jerusalem for the people to obey. So the churches were strengthened in the faith and grew daily in number. And they taken the brethren, Huangji Timothy, he took them, Paul Dog and Timothy, hey, I'm going to take my disciple, I'm going to mentor Timothy, Paul Dog and Timothy. He began to be a disciple in the faith and leadership. Because Paul, he wants Timothy to grow in Jin, he wants Timothy to be a leader. Paul sees potential in Timothy. That's why Paul brought him, Timothy. As soon as Paul saw Timothy, he took Timothy under his wing and he discipled and he mentored Timothy. And he got Timothy on a mission trip, right? So every mission after mission trip, Paul took Timothy. Exactly how it's doing that right now, right? See that? They don't see potential. They don't see that. No reason, right? They say, I'm going to take everybody who has the faith to go. I'm going to mentor them. One thing, let's think about something. Every single one has a job to do. Because that's mentorship. That's like taking them, I'm going to give you a thing, I'm going to give you leadership. I'm going to give you something. So, the Lord, the Lord, this happened a lot of Jim Lahaw. You guys believe that? I believe that. Watch. Once they come back, you will start seeing stories after stories that, man, by 10 days, at work, I see God's greatness. I see God's glory. That's what you guys will see. You and your daughter, about this morning, why? It's going to be bigger because you see how great God is. And that's how the songs, they're doing that right now. They're mentoring the younger generation so that their vision, the vision is their vision is limited, right? Especially when as soon as they go and come back, their vision is broad. Number four. Michigan. So now mission is nothing, maybe more. Michigan is not even Michigan. Mission is the world. Yeah. That's what Paul is doing to Timothy. Remember Paul, right? Paul can say, Timothy, I teach you, but Paul said, let me not teach you, let me show you what mission is about, right? So Paul took Timothy under his wing, and Paul began to disciple Timothy. Paul care Timothy. And we know, what do we know about Timothy? This I got. Timothy was a shy person, right? Timothy, he was too young. Like you guys, right? You guys are going to Thailand, you guys go, I'm young, I'm scared because I'm dumb, I'm timid, right? But what did Paul say to Timothy? Be bold in your preaching. You have authority. Yeah. That's what you guys go to Thailand, you guys have authority of God to go and proclaim God's word. See? So that's what Paul told Timothy. Be bold. You have authority from Paul to encourage Timothy. What happened? Timothy became a great leader, right? Of the Church of Corinthians, yeah. Everybody they know, actually, they know that the Church of Corinthians is now it's because Paul invests in Timothy. He built up Timothy up, and he pushed Timothy to greatness. Okay? So they never bought up. It's not that they get the water, there's no reason that you bother, but you know what? They're going to remember this trip. They're going to remember that it was because this mission trip I learned and I was a great leader. And I see because I went with this. See? So just imagine you move a mission trip. They won't see what other people get on me. So thank you for considering the SAM group and all the leaders. They see what's out there. And it's just not war. It's the world that we need to impact. Okay? So, and as we go, so in conclusion, we just have a bit more of the next generation. Especially in the older generation, Next got expired. Remember, it expired. Especially then, in the modern, we don't expire. Nature, you still have a lot to give. You still have a lot to contribute. In the modern, we need you guys. We need you guys. We need a bit of love. It's just how shiny to me. It's how shiny to me. And then, which ball, which is a hair, you need one another. It's a ball, we're never going to grow. We're never going to learn. Each ball turns out because it's a ball hair, right? So sometimes, if it's there, let the young leaders, let the ball turn out, but it's a ball. We never teach. It's a ball, right? How can we get a ball lead in each area? Yeah, it's a ball, we need to care. It's a younger generation. Right? It's not when you leave. If it's a bad chain, right? You want to leave, you can make your money. Let's see what's inside of them, right? Okay? 被禁好了,内容中差,没多,多恐怕。Hallelujah. It's the legacy. 那三个你能给,你拿着面,你能拿着面,你懂吧? What's inside of Lucia?你的天天拿着面,你的头顶,五年,结果了呀? So at the end, who came to you? It's not who came out of that. That's who came out. We have no capital. We have no capital. Who will have capital? I'm going to give you everything a whole generation can give us out of. Here they will take away from time. Or no more. Who will have capital? Who will have capital? Who will have capital? Yeah. This capital is totally no cheeky. You mean you're going to do it? How the law? No, 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 no. They're going to have all the so much wisdom and knowledge that they would never lack, okay? So that's why there is a little legacy that we need to leave it in their hearts, not what we have yet. That's not part of it. I don't think they value that. Actually, they value that we leave something legacy for them. Like, it can't watch you, but it can't be one thing. So that they don't have to start from scratch. They start when we are off already and they can run with it. Okay. So let's pray.